Alright. Thank you, everyone who's tuning in.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Nanase is like if... Nanase is kind of like if Hyde was better... Alright. Alright, whatever, fine.
Alright. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and non-binaries. Nanase's theme is garbage. Don't play it. Alright, anyway. We're going into our first attempt to meet the $1,000 goal for Relay for Life. Let me change the game, actually, to UNICLR. Alright, so at the moment we have SD Geno on Hyde, and the Spine on Nanase. This is gonna be... Sorry? Gets DP'd. Stop doing ADP, you buffoon! There's no iframes! There's no iframes on ADP. Alright, anyway. Anyway, we're heading into round two. SD Geno has managed to take the first game. He's attempting to pogo, but he was too far away, like a buffoon. It's really remarkable how SD Geno will just make such terrible decisions, like pogoing in, when he should be doing JT6A because that puts him away from the opponent. Especially mid-screen, because that's a good way to create space when you're doing dumb poke. There you go. And he gets... Yeah, that was cheating. The Game Genie out. The Game Genie out, but the footsies... The Game Genie is out, but the footsies are real. Game Genie's out, but the footsies are real. The Spine takes round two. We'll see whether or not... Alright. Clearly... Quite clearly, it appears to me that SD Geno just doesn't know what the hell he's doing. Alright, you know what? No, I take it back. This man is a genius. I take it back. I do think SD Geno should be using 2-2-B a bit more here. Just since it is a plus option. I'm a little loud. Alright. If it's any consolation, SD Geno is incapable of doing two things at once. So he cannot listen to anything I'm saying. Can't hear it. That would have been a reasonable time to do it, but unfortunately with meter, Nanase is kind of hard to get in on. Alright, that's game one. That's game one for the Spine. Wait, I gotta get my DP though. I gotta order DP. It's not garbage. You take that back. Alright, anyway. God damn it. Alright. I'm arguing too much with the players. Alright. SD Geno doing ADP again. According to Japanese player Toyland, if you do ADP, you're trolling. I want to say that wasn't a great usage of meter there. Because unfortunately, throw damage... The damage on throw combos done out of throws is really bad. If SD Geno knew how to delay records, that would have been a kill. But instead, he dies. Very cool. It is very cool, actually, in fact. I really like it. You know, I really like when things happen that I don't want them to. But anyway, to focus back on the match, we currently have the Spine taking the first round and applying some pressure onto SD Geno. SD Geno attempts to zone it first and then close the gap. Uses TP6B, the B follow-up, which is punishable. Unfortunately, the Spine does not punish, allowing SD Geno to get away scot-free. SD Geno is TPing a lot and he's dead. Alright, just give me 1 second. I need to do something. I gotta get my laptop or something. Hold on for a second. Right. Sorry about that, I'm back. It's currently 2 games for the spine. You can all hear me. Yeah, I think so. Alright, cool. Whoa, microphone, don't fall. Anyway, we currently have the spine doing a fairly low damage combo against SD Geno, but it was enough to corner carry them. SD Geno gets the counter hit, but he's unable to capitalize off any of the things that he's doing here. And unfortunately, that's gonna hurt him quite a lot here. His green shield increased pace, which can be pretty decent. Especially since it doesn't seem like the spine is looking to grid break. And when... if your opponent isn't looking to grid break you, or isn't, like, punishing you for those sorts of things... Alright, right there, after the wreckage, you can cancel into, bar... you can cancel using bar into J2360, and that will make you safe. This is something that SD Geno is not doing a lot of at all, which he really should be. We shouldn't be... should not be doing DP Super at all. That was a pogo. I don't want to say it was good, but it worked out. It was a pogo that worked out for him. So, good for him. Anyway, that's another game down by SD Geno. What is it? Phil, I'll play for you if you gentlemen and think I do. I'm not a cheating. I'm really bad at Thingeki. I got 3-0'd by Lunar. That's true, I shouldn't say that. That's really bad. But I beat him in Melty Ball. I beat him in Melty Ball. But it's okay. Alright, the spine is popping himself off knowing that the only people are those that are really bad at fighting this. And by extension, Undernight. Because as we all know, Undernight is, by definition, the most pussy-faced game imaginable. You don't understand the game. You just don't understand. No, you don't. You don't understand it, bro. You don't understand. You should ask Paul. You should ask Nate. I gotta handle some punch directions. Just give me a sec while I'm doing this. Anyway, alright, SD Geno getting GTFO'd. I don't wanna swear because my mom is gonna get angry at me, so I have to say the acronym. Alright, let me do my punch correction. I cannot get any closer to the mic than I already am. This is probably a good volume anyway. Yeah, this is a good volume. Alright, what are my time totals? Very hungry. What's going on right now? Oh god. Alright, so, the spine has a pretty substantial life lead, takes advantage of the overhead, and SD Geno not blocking. Drops the combo like a chump! What a chump! Oh, shoot. That didn't kill. Chain shift! Bro, where is your chain shift? Alright, there you go. The yellow throw? The spine can't tech those? The spine can't tech throws? Can't tech 28 frame throws? Can I SDP there, chump? Oh god. Alright, it's currently 0-5 for SD Geno. It's not looking too good for SD Geno, but fortunately we have refused to acknowledge SD Geno is not a high player. It's actually a really bad player. If you understand the difference that I'm trying to communicate here. In order to play Hyde to the optimal level, you have to be a fundamentally good fighting game player. And HD Geno, unfortunately, is not that. He's carried by Ragnar. Carried by his bad characters. Which are not bad, but they're bad in the sense that they teach and encourage bad habits. Bad footsies. This man would be eaten alive in the Undernight race because he simply just doesn't have the requisite brain power. By footsie. The spine plays Dengeki, but he really likes to up that in a game where jumping is not cheap. It's just ground-based footsie. I don't understand why people dislike the ground so much. You know, considering it's where we stay for the majority of our lives. Oh, you don't fly. Then why did you ask me if I've seen Fly? You were like, oh, I fly, have you seen me? No! Hey. I don't think you've flying. I'll see it when I'll believe it when I see it. I'll believe it when I see it. Yeah, of course. What other OS is in preparation? I just like to hear it. SD Geno attempts to... Oh, that's like... Spine is a master. As I hope many of you know, Spine is in fact a master. It's a dark day for Dengeki. Bodacious, by the way. That's the ticket. I shouldn't be telling you all this information. Please. This is SD Geno's one and only chance to take around any fumbles. You have. Thanks for picking Nanase's theme. That was a... It's actually 6-6. That was worth 6 wins. Alright. Okay, it's 1-0. Because the Spine lost that game, and as per his agreement, as discussed previously, each time the Spine loses a game, he goes back to 0. No matter how many games he's won, he unfortunately has to reset. He put a bit of a handicap on himself, thinking that he was a real, real smart guy, really good, talented player. But unfortunately, he has to face the truth that he is kind of just okay. He did take this round, though, so that was not bad. Yo, the laser? Sick. Unfortunately, SD Geno still doesn't know how to delay records to get a combo. That's really important for Hyde's game plan. I know it doesn't mean much, because none of you probably care about Hyde. Which you should, he's really cool. But besides that, I just thought I'd do a public service by teaching you all about that. Not gonna have enough bar to go for IWAX. That's gonna kill it. Honestly, you probably didn't need IWAX. It's 1-1. Mine has one game on the board. This is the 8th game overall. Because, I mean, I just said it, you know why. Okay. These are some really lackluster combos from SD Geno, I have to say. He could have learned from me because I was mopping the floor with him earlier. It's 7-1, fine. The spine is to the left, so I guess that's one for the spine and seven for Esposito, is that right? Well, that's what Ninjason62 is telling me, and I trust Ninjason more than anything. He would never lead me astray. So I think it's clear here, what's going on. Oh, that's a round for Nanase. I kind of missed what happened there. But, must have been some sort of fatal mistake. Both players were really, really excited about that. 11:41 at night. It is PPGO ordering time. What the hell? They increased the price of the construction zone to 100 points. It's 1-2. And Anthony made a smart play but mistimed the follow-up, but still got a couple of hits backward. It was weird. I see. Thank you. Okay. I mean, the thing is, the spine is the one that's playing the game, and if he decides that he wants it to be 1-2, that's just how it is. The spine is the winning system here. Alright, I mean... Riveting. He tries to pogo, but gets smacked out of the air. Table by my admin. Okay, wait. Pull up DP though. Yeah, Esposito is pretty bad at this game. It's a little disappointing. I taught him not a lot, actually. I didn't really teach him anything. But I hoped he would do okay. Not do okay. Alright, let me, He won't learn from me? That's true. He just refuses. Anyway, this combo should realistically kill. I'm just kidding. The spine doesn't know how to do the optimal. Which is fair enough. It's 1-3. Alright, well, no, this one can't take away points from Phil, Esposito. Okay. Alright, this one has chosen to give up his points and restart at 0. I think, we are the winners here because we get more Undernight. But we are also the losers because we have to watch Esposito play Undernight. Alright, he's doing a slightly more optimal combo. Don't really lackluster damage. Alright, nice side swap. Pogo can be a little weird. Gets the yellow throw. Fortunately, the spine is able to tech this time. Should not have done that there. But not in this charge. Oh. You should have done the... You have to do A pogo, bro! You did the wrong pogo! It has to be B pogo. Alright. The spine about to take game, his first game. The spine is about to take his first game. Esposito should have saw that coming. Everyone DPs after the first person. It's just a matter of habit. I do it. Everyone in Rock Country does it. Really, it's a constant. Bro, what is even happening anymore? I honestly don't know. This is some... You know the saying where this is some good A Tekken? Good anus Tekken? Some good Tekken? This is some bad uni. Some really, really terrible uni. Alright, both of them are trying to win cycle, but since... Alright, SD Geno stopped, so he lost, even though he was closer to the center. I told you to say something dumb. I would say something dumb? I don't think I've said anything dumb this far, but... I understand your concerns. Oh, I see what's going on. the real winner here. The real winner here with this one. That's great. I'm not paying any money. Baby, let's go. I'm supposed to enter my card anyway? I'm literally using my customer rewards for DP Doll, what the hell? Q2A does not work where? Doesn't work where? What scenario? Okay. Alright, that's 1-1. The total score. Yeah, no, I mean... In all seriousness, it is 10-1. The Spine, valiantly decides to add in his points again. Go back to 10-1. What a garbage performance by SD Geno, I gotta be honest.
For charity,
but, what is it? This is true. I'm sorry, I'm gonna hand the mic over to the Spine for a special announcement. You guys enjoy. This is important.
So before I make this analysis, I want to make it clear. I want to make it very, very clear. I'm only doing this for charity. This is not my actual beliefs. I do not believe this in real life, in actuality. It's strictly for charity. I hate my Natsume.
Well, there you have it. So sucks, time to play better. Yeah, that's a little bit too late. But on behalf of Ninjason, play better. Anyway, thanks for tuning in at the very end. Clearly, Phil was a little bit off in his estimate that the Spine was, as he put it, dog shittier. Not. He was not. The Spine was substantially better, in fact, than SD Geno. It was actually quite depressing. 10-1. Alright. Well. The real winner here is me, because I got DP Doll for free. Not for free, because I've been wasting a lot of money. He did say the line. Thank you, Ninja, for recording that. For posterity's sake, I appreciate it. Make sure you post that in chat, and we can go ahead and pin that. We might actually be out of pins in general, I'm not sure. Let me pin it anyway, though. Maximum number of pins reached. I gotta remove something. Aremo is one of the retro... Oh, that one's really good, though. I'm blocking move kill. Can't believe Captain Power lost the run back. That might have been worth removing. I'm a peepee head. Is this video loaded? Not really. Let me look through more stuff. This is a real thing, then why not this? The coding stuff. The Aquaz. Mixtape. Anyway, thanks all for tuning into this. We're gonna cut the stream here because there's just not much else left to do. But thank you for stopping by. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for being around. Alright, see ya. See ya.